Here we go, recording now. We got Todd Acosta with the Galley X7. We're gonna do another one because we liked the first one.
I'll start with the low head speed.
We'll do. I was gonna bring that up later, but it's a surprise. But all right.
No.
Once this car goes, you're good.
It's 2 a.m. now?
Yeah, 156 or 157. Very close. Yes. Get in there. All right, bring it back. Yeah. Getting low. You know what it's time for? You know what it's time for, right?
Yeah?
High head speed time.
Do you think that?
Yeah, I think so. It's good. We're 2 minutes in. There it is. Woo! X7 taking it like a champ. Low head speed again. Give it to the grass a little bit. Very nice, very nice, very nice. Very nice, very nice, very nice. Oh, you're getting behind the pole. I can't even see you now. I gotta go around. Look at this. Yes. Here, that's my foot. Let me put my foot up next to it. There we go. It was right there.